The English alphabet has 26 letters that are either vowels or consonants. Each letter has a name that is different from the sound it makes. For example, the sound for the letter named A is A, and the sound for the letter named G is G. Also in English, some letters are combined to make one sound. These are called digraphs. Ch, f, ah, sh. In these lessons, you'll learn the names of the letters in the alphabet, their most common sounds, and the most common sound for each digraph.